Herbie nous emmène à New York pour rencontrer les stars au VH1 Vogue Fashion Awards. On magasine les cadeaux Noël de Paul Piché avec la comédienne Audrey Benoit. Et les Pokémon contre-attaquent, Pikachu et ses amis n'ont pas dit leur dernier mot.
Il est 18h30 et vous regardez Flash et Patricia qui flattent un animal.
Bon début de soirée tout le monde. Super événement dimanche soir dernier à New York. C'était le grand gala des VH1 Vogue Fashion Awards qui souligne la contribution des stars de la musique et du cinéma à l'évolution de la mode.
Ouais, évidemment, de nombreuses vedettes étaient sur place, dont Jennifer Lopez, Sharon Stone, Puff Daddy et Donatella Versace. Herbie Moreau était le seul reporter québécois à les accueillir sur le tapis rouge.
Oh, God! Somebody help me! Come on!
Kate Moss rentre rapidement. Alors que Gwen Stefani prend son temps. Quant à Paula Cole, elle se sent sexy puisqu'elle s'est rasée.
You shave? I'm shaved.
Le show peut donc commencer.
Stop. Live from New York City, this is the 1999 VH1 Vogue Fashion Awards.
Les Vogue VH1 Fashion Awards à New York, tout le monde est là pour Flash.
Sandra Bullock. Hi Flash Montreal.
Rupert. Yes, hey.
Donatella Versace.
Hi Flash.
Mark McGrath of Sugar Ray.
What's up Montreal?
Foo Fighters.
Je t'aime Montreal.
Pop Daddy.
Pop Daddy, shout the Flash. Yeah.
Puff Daddy, co-animateur de la soirée avec l'actrice Heather Locklear.
God, you look good in that dress.
And you have your own line of clothes, Sean John.
Right now I have on Sean John with a little Versace. And on stage I got Sean John, I think I got Sean. I have a lot of different designers.
Puff Daddy, toujours élégant, mais le trophée de l'artiste masculin le mieux habillé est allé à Rupert Everett.
What are you wearing? Versace.
I would like to thank my chief seamstress, Donatella Versace.
Is it a new collection?
Yes, it's from the next collection, the couture.
There's Donatella, there's you.
Donatella Versace.
And where's Madonna?
Madonna?
Somewhere down the red carpet.
Rupert, where are you?
It's perfect, it's passion, it's setting me free.
Madonna, habillée et accompagnée par la designer Stella McCartney, la fille de l'ex-Beatle.
Style isn't something you put on, it's something you're born with.
Bref, même au Vogue VH1 Fashion Award, certains ont du style et d'autres en font un peu trop.
This is a stolen outfit that I ripped off. Somebody made it for me.
Girl, what the hell are you wearing?
Betsy, you wearing Betsy?
I'm wearing old shit.
You look good in it.
Thanks. Yeah, look at my stockings. They got had these legs for 10 years.
This is Armani. This is Gucci, and this is my Betsy Johnson.
What are you wearing?
What am I wearing?
Versace. Versace hooked us up tonight. We're very stoked, very happy.
This is Tommy Hilfiger. These are Gucci. This is $1 million.
Des bijoux empruntés, contrairement à ceux de Sharon Stone.
They're my rings.
That ring, yeah.
What about the rings, huh?
Sharon Stone peut nous rendre hommage à son amie, la designer Donna Karan.
She makes clothes that typify and personify the American woman.
You have a little lipstick.
Oh, I do.
But you still look good. What are you wearing?
Gucci.
Mais la question de la soirée, ce n'était pas de savoir ce que Jennifer Lopez portait, mais si elle avait bien assuré son corps pour $1 milliard, comme le rapportait le New York Post.
No, I didn't.
Where did that come from?
I have no idea. I don't know where they come up with this stuff. But I know when I read it, I looked at my manager, I was like, should I do that? Maybe. What if I get hurt? I don't know.
Well, that wraps up Fashion for 1999. Congratulations to all the winners.
Wow. Hey,